Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online.
The collectors took my peep.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega 4...
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We've got the right team and the Collector's own technology. We can do this.
I hope you're right, Commander. We'll know soon enough. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the Collectors, to stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. It's still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Shit! Too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the Collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. Yeah, they're just pissing me off. Edie, take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
They want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to them. In the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention. That thing again. This one's up to Shepard.
Thank you.
of you like that, you sons of bitches!
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride! Give him hell, girl. Mass Effect field generators are offline! Edie, give me something!
Generators unresponsive. All fields are intact.
Joker, you okay?
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
Our primary objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors. At any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
Joker, you and Edie get the ship back online. Miranda, gather everyone else in the briefing room. We need a plan. This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
It's not a fortress. There's got to be something. Here, maybe we can send someone in through this ventilation shaft.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
We need someone with tech skills to hack that security system. Tally, you're up.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and bite down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. On our terms. Let's bring our people home. team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors. It's Grunt! We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward!
Heading door open, now!
Go, we'll cover!
Something's wrong, the door's stuck!
Here they come! Close the door!
They're done!
Suppressing fire! Cover them!
Yeoman Chambers. Is she dead?
There's more. Over here.
My God. She's still alive.
Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
What about the others? Do you know where they are?
They're gone. All of them. I'm the only one left. I watched them die. They were processed. Rendered down into some kind of raw genetic paste and pumped through these tubes.
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
Does it matter? If you'd gotten here sooner, you could have saved them.
We needed time to prepare. We had no other choice. I'm sorry.
No. I didn't mean to blame you. I just had to watch them as they died. I know you did the best you could. You saved my life. Thank you.
We need to keep moving, Commander. Figure out what to do next.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morton's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep them busy. You slip in the back.
What about me, Shepard? I'm in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Thank you.
Joker, send me the location of the landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Try to stay close, Commander.
Dan, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Assuming control.
We've been spotted.
Hostiles. Assuming control.
I can't fight back from this position. Tell me when you're ready to move. Real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out.
Let's go.
They've seen us.
Good fight, Shepard. Good fight.
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Dr. Chakwas just showed up.
Mr. Taylor's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long to let us through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time.
I'm ready, Commander.
Me too.
Anything to say before we do this?
We lost some good people. They gave everything to get us here. It's up to us to make it mean something and do them justice. The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Enemies incoming.
Come on down.
tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. A human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming.
My shield!
Being on your destiny. Direct intervention is necessary.
I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
They liquefied people, turned them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
Control of this form.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
Joker, lose this channel.